Yes, this is my 2-second lean video. My issue was identifying shaper caps and guide pieces. As you can see with this one, there's a 4-digit number which correlates with the work order, which really helped me with reducing my time for looking for work orders and identifying the part. Not always you have a place to put them. This would typically have a solid flange and either on the side or the end, we could put an identifying mark. Either way, this was my issue with dye-related stuff, and this is my 2-second link video.